What is going on, everyone? Xeno Productions here, and welcome back to another video. Today, I'm actually doing something very different. I'm doing a review, and this is the first time I'm going to be reviewing something here on my channel. I'm going to be reviewing the Control Freaks. Now, I have the Bombshell Pink Editions, and these things were kind of a big disappointment. Well, that wasn't a big disappointment to me, but it was kind of a disappointment. You know, when I got them, you know, I was expecting to get better accuracy and just better mobility in my FPS and my Call of Duty. And I did get better mobility, but accuracy was kind of reduced on me, actually. And I was pretty surprised that I wasn't doing as good as I thought I was going to do with them. And, you know, honestly, it's all my opinion. And it's up to you guys whether you want to get it or not. They do definitely increase your mobility and your ability to move around and do things a lot more productively. But, you know, on the downside, it just took away accuracy from me for some reason. Maybe I'm just used to not playing without them. I don't know. But I've had them for quite some while now, and I just think they're not that... I just don't think they're the product for me. So if you guys want to go pick them up, you go to controlfreak.com. They're about 15, 20 bucks. It's not that much, and they should probably help you out. Yeah, I mean, they did kind of help me out a little bit, but they just weren't the ones that I was expecting. The grips on them, however, are amazing. The grips are a really great grip. You're not going to be slipping off of them at all. I mean, they're just tough to get your thumbs off of them. Your grips on the Control Freaks really help you out, and they really keep you on and give you the best accuracy that you can get. But for me, it just wasn't the product that I was hoping to get. So today is going to be actually a double uploading day. So yes, I was back to the Control Freaks. I was having a tough time putting the Control Freaks on. I mean, I couldn't get them on the controller. Once I got them on, it's a quick and easy twist and turn off the controller. So thank you guys for watching. Once again, a double upload day. Stay tuned for another video coming up right after this one. Take care, guys. Have a nice day. And goodbye. I've been waiting on